could be going?
Which direction do we go now?
Just follow my directions. Left hand.
They're heading north.
In that case, why haven't they taken the motorway? That goes north.
Notice him miles back. I think he's following us.
Well, you can't even be sure it's the same man. They all look alike in that gear.
Well, we'll soon find out.
It looks as though they're staying the night. We'd better make camp. Somewhere where we can keep an eye on them.
Set up camp. Apparently the landlord was telling me they've got some caves near here. Someone was lost in them once. They found him 3 weeks later.
That was bad luck.
Yeah. Yes, it was, wasn't it?
You wanted to phone your parents.
I'll find somewhere.
I'm sorry. I was so concerned with keeping sight of them.
It's all right.
Look, if you find out about train times, I could take you to the nearest station.
What are you going to do, John?
Well, it's no use going to the police. I mean, we've tried that. Anyway, my father is mixed up in something, I don't think I could.
Give him away to the police?
I just want to talk to him alone. I could go to the inn.
What about those other men?
They don't know we've been following them. I just want to get him on his own.
I don't think you should go.
I'll be all right. You make your phone call.
Evening.
Good evening.
You looking for someone?
No, I wanted to buy some sandwiches to take away.
Oh, miss.
Yes?
This young man wants some sandwiches. What sort?
Ham, cheese, egg, anything. 4 rounds wrapped up, please.
Okay. That's all right. She'll fix it for you. Sit down.
Lovely evening, isn't it?
Yes.
Do you know this part of the world?
No, not very well.
John Corby, where I met in Devon. Mm.
Sandwich trailer.
No, Mother, when I was cut off by the tide and he rescued me. No, Mother, I'm fine.
John?
I'm all right. Yes, honestly. Well, he's been giving me a lift, yeah. He's a very nice boy. I like him.
Touring, are you?
Yes.
Now, where are you heading next, then?
Nowhere special.
This is the fancy it takes you, eh?
Yes.
It's a nice camera you've got there. I don't know much about cameras. A bit too complicated for me.
Well, I'll show you. Set the aperture, and this is the focus. And this is the shutter.
No photographs of me, son. I'm sorry, I'm just superstitious like that. I know it's silly, but there you are, that's me. Got your own car, have you?
No, I've borrowed one.
Oh. Here come your sandwiches.
How much is that?
52, please.
Right. 52.
Thank you.
Cheerio, son.
Goodbye.
Well, that's what I'd like. Yes, if you don't mind. Oh, hang on a minute. Here's John now. Did you see him?
No.
Oh, would you like to speak to my mother?
What?
I've reversed the charges. Just say hello.
Hello, Mrs. Fraser? Yes, this is John Corby. No, I'm glad of her company, too. Yes.
What did you say to him?
Oh, nothing much. It's a nice lad you got there, Tom. I liked him. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
Yes, that's fine, really. Yes, well, here's Susan. Well, thank you very much, Mrs. Fraser. Goodbye.
Hello? So that's all right, then. Well, you know there's no need to worry, and I'll speak to you soon. Okay, goodbye. Yes, I will. Goodbye, Mother. Oh, thanks very much.
Bye. Bye. Your mother seems to think you're coming with me.
Yes.
But I thought you were going to catch a train.
If you'd rather I did, then I will.
Look, I'm only asking you why.
You seem so worried about your father, I thought you might like someone with you. But if you prefer to be on your own, well, then it doesn't matter.
He's a persistent lad, I'll say that for him.
I thought he'd do as I asked him and go home. Well, that's the truth.
All right, Tom, I believe you. You'd be a fool to cross us seeing what's at stake, wouldn't you? All the same, it can't go on. You do realize that, don't you? When he came here, hoping to see you, well, that would be awkward.
He doesn't know anything. He can't.
All the same, I've got to lose him. Oh, that's all. Nothing more.
I've put your tent up.
I thought I was catching the train.
Did you hear that?
Well, I heard a motorbike. What about it?
Where are they camping?
The other side of that ridge. They weren't there, so I had to look around. I couldn't find anything. Just a lot of camping gear, that's all.
Okay. Do you know where the entrance is? To the cave?
Yes, I've been inside.
Right, show me.
Can I have your lighter, please?
Why?
To light the stove and cook supper.
I've got some sandwiches. We might as well eat them now I've bought them. Unless, of course, you don't like sandwiches.
I don't mind.
Miles of these caves, you'll have no tummy. Like a maze.
Any other way out?
Well, if there is, the man they found here 3 weeks later didn't find it. Come on.
Not too bad, are they?
Nope.
Quite nice, in fact, really.
Mm.
Would you like another one?
No, thank you.
Of course, if you do want to tag along with me...
I don't tag along with anyone, John Corby. Thank you very much.
Well, what I'm trying to say is, I mean, I don't mind, if you don't mind. I mean, having someone to talk to is much better than being on your own.
I think I will have another sandwich. You really are quite nice.
That's what I think. Very nice.
I wanted to talk to you quietly, Tom. On your own, without the others being around.
And what about John?
We came to an agreement. Nothing happens to the boy if you're around, right?
If you hurt him in any way.
You'll what? You're not in any position to talk like that. Not anymore.
My father.
We needn't fall out about it. All I want to do is to leave him behind. That's all.
John! Some of the other men may be around.
He probably wouldn't hear this far off anyway.
Let's go back, Tom.
What's that?
Oh, one of the others. Supper time. Must be ready. Come on, we'll talk on the way back.
Did you see which way they went?
Oh, 1 minute he was here, the next minute he'd gone. He could be anywhere. Listen. I don't know. You wait there. Dad? Dad!
John, are you all right? John?
I told you to wait outside.
Well, I was worried.
Can you see?
Just about.
This way, John. This way.
That's got them tucked up for the night.
It's no use. I can't shift it.
John!